fantastic work on top of 3 days on these big pieces.
Oh, you have to be experienced. You have to know exactly where you're going. You don't have to. You can't fool around. You got to hit your last cut on your first cut, and just really know what you're doing. I've loved wood and woodworking since I was a child, and I've loved trees. I thought chainsaws were the neatest tool ever made, and all of a sudden I saw somebody else carving, and everything kind of came together. It's getting huge. I've done it 31 years, and I've traveled all over the states, and it was hard to find somebody to talk shop to. It's another carver. And now when I go in town, there's three or four, and they come and see me, and so the explosion of the art form has really been tremendous. I think the people really love it. You know, it's just so interesting just to watch a block turn into a piece of artwork. It is artwork. Nothing about it. If Michelangelo had chainsaws, he would have used them.
The APF exhibition secretary.